Nora Fatehi stepped out in Mumbai in the city. She was dressed in a light blue kurta teamed with white palazzo and a juti. Nora looked pretty in the ethnic wear. For the unversed, the actress had tested positive for the coronavirus recently. However, Nora on Friday said that she had recovered from COVID-19. She had shared on her Instagram writing, "Hey guys, I have finally tested negative. Thank you for all your prayers and lovely messages. It's been rough," she had written. Now Nora will focus on reviving her strength. She said, "I'm gonna continue to work on getting my strength and energy back so I can kick ass this year. In the meantime, stay safe, guys," she had added. Now, as Nora stepped out in the city, Pabst trailed to click pictures and record videos of her. And as soon as these videos have become viral, there are a section of the social media who are trolling Nora Fatehi brutally for not wearing a mask. Netizens wrote, "Akal phir bhi nahi aayi hai, mask laga ke phir se positive hona hai kya?" wrote an Instagram user, while another wrote, "Kuch nahi sikha isne, abhi bhi mask nahi pehna," commented another. "Mask laga lo Nora, nahi to phir se ho jayega corona," yet wrote another user. Nora had contracted the deadly virus in December and she had taken to social media then also to update her fans about the same. She had written that this time she is under COVID and she is bedridden, and at that time she had written, "Please stay safe guys, wear your masks. It's spreading fast and can affect everyone differently." We must say that while Nora was looking pretty and non-glamorous, but stepping out without a mask just after being COVID positive is not a very good idea. So what do you think of Nora Fatehi with this look without a mask, especially when she has just recovered from COVID? Do share with us in the comment section below.